Today's episode is brought to you by Almost Didn't Happen. What? Yesterday we went out to Bradenton to hang out with the Get FPV crew, and I mistakenly put the wrong white balance on here, so a couple things I can't cut out. I'm gonna try and color correct, but when you mess up white balance, that's that. I left home yesterday and I went to a park earlier. It was just a local park near me, but it's very pretty. I wanted to fly the Cinewhoop there. When I got there, you discover people don't freaking sleep. I mean, I got there at 7:30 and there's kids playing on the damn playground already. Stay in bed, will you? I didn't get to fly that, and it's a shame because then I would have discovered my batteries weren't there. So I just wound up driving around for a little bit while people decided what they wanted to do, and we wound up here. Our school, apparently, is on a sinkhole. And I think if I hop hard enough, I might be able to get it to go. All right, that didn't work. Give me a couple tries. These guys are here, the Get FPV crew is here. What'd you go in the back for? Where's that at? Is that the gazebo? Okay, all right, I'm good. I have to wait.
Get in the secret squirrel, bro.
Because you need a squirrel friend? Get it, squirrel friend?
I do need squirrel friends.
James, right?
Yes.
I forget. So he walked around, thinks this is pretty peachy, huh?
Peachy clean. This is a great spot. This is the secret squirrel spot for all of you that don't know. Secret squirrel.
I don't know why he's bringing up the squirrels, man. This guy's desperate for a squirrel friend. Today we have the Cinewhoop out with us with the new WG2X from FeiyuTech. It's a little bit windier than I want it to be, but last week when I tried this out in the wind, it seemed to do well, and there's plenty of beautiful trees out here. And a couple bridges and like pathway bridges and a gazebo to sit in, so we're good. James, what do we got going on over here?
We got a new little ground station coming in.
But you turned it off. Come over to show it off and I'll get a picture of it later. Yeah. These guys are testing, what are you testing today?
TrueDX versus the
garbage.
Rapid Fire.
Oh yeah, Rapid Fire is awesome.
Live.
Garbage.
So we can't
hide. A little behind the scenes right now. Look, James and Skadoosh are all live on, what are you all live on, Facebook right now?
We're live on YouTube.
We're live, YouTube? What's that? What are we waiting for? What do you say we put that up in the sky and see how it does? Let's go fly! There you go, flying it around. Tell me what you thought. This took a lot of bumps and bruises. I'll show you a couple crashes. The nicest thing about this gimbal is that these motors will turn off if they detect tension, unnecessary or unnatural tension to its regular, machinations or whatever. I like them for big words. I ran 850s through 1300 milliamp batteries. Ran good. Motors were warm but not hot. And I think I'm gonna like this. I think I'm gonna like this a lot. That's gonna do it for the FeiyuTech WG2X gimbal on a Cinewhoop. Because why not? So just to wrap it up, fpvframe.ch for the Cinewhoop frame. It's a Cinematix. And FeiyuTech, $169 on Amazon. Sure, you can find it someplace else. WG2X. Go get you some. All the links that you might need to get any of this stuff is down below. I do a bad old monkey dance. You're just gonna have to imagine it as I'm pointing down to the description area because my hands are just a little bit full.
Fabo, how did they do?
They're good. You look fast. You look like you're hauling ass. Because I'm fast with the ladies and fast with my drone. So, from the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, the mighty Thor, see ya.